We give a lot of rangatahi a chance to work. Some don't have licenses, some come from bad backgrounds, and I just give them an opportunity. Whānau seeing whānau building houses for them, it really stands out to them to see some Māori actually building some of these projects, you know. It's a whole different mana about it, and that's the way we see it too.